Namaskar. It is for the general information of all that Harijan Sevak Sangh, founded by Mahatma Gandhi in 1932, is not only worried over cloud of fear among Delhiites, but has also a series of action programs. The Sangh organized Candlelight Peace March in the vicinity of its campus in Delhi. Care for disease at the Gandhi Samadhi Rajghat, New Delhi, with other Gandhian institutions and like-minded personalities led by the secretaries of the Sangh. The Sangh will organize an all-religious prayer at Jantar Mantar, New Delhi on 4th March 2020 with Sarva Seva Sangh and other Gandhian organizations. Would be led by its vice president. It may be mentioned that all other Gandhian institutions are also doing their best in their own ways for restoration of peace and always support every peace-loving organization and individual and appreciate their endeavor. We may further inform that Sri Ramnath Kovind, Honorable President of India, Sri Venkaiah Naidu, Honorable Vice President of India, Sri Narendra Modi, Honorable Prime Minister of India, Sri Amit Shah, Honorable Home Minister of India, Sri Arvind Kejriwal, Honorable Chief Minister of NCT of Delhi, Mrs. Sonia Gandhi, Honorable Chairperson of UPA, has been apprised of our economy regarding the restless violence in Delhi and requested them to intervene actively and curb the aggressive situation with strong hands, as such situation would mark a bad impression and tarnish the image of our beloved motherland in the outside world and to restore peace and normalcy instantly. The Harijan Sevak Sangh also desire to come forward and stand by the families of the victims by providing free residential education in the schools run by Harijan Sevak Sangh and also impart free technical education on healthcare to about 10 sons and daughters of the victims who are eligible for the same. Overall, the HSS appeal all Gandhian and like-minded personalities to initiate action-centric program for restoration of peace and tranquility all over the country, which had had the blessings of incarnations like Lord Buddha, Lord Mahavir, Guru Nanak, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, later by Swami Vivekananda and Mahatma Gandhi. We all preach the message of peace, love and fraternity and believe in Vasudeva Kutumbaya. Namaskar.